Hey, gerne dürft ihr mich auch bei Skype adden. Einfach hier oder in der Videobeschreibung klicken.
Ich hab noch nie ein Nickerchen im Badezimmer gemacht.
Halt's Maul!
Nackte Graumulle, weißt du?
Ja.
Hier ist eure Rechnung.
Warte, ist das ein Date oder sind wir nur Freunde? Ich meine, sie greift nicht nach der Rechnung, also vielleicht ist das ein Date. Oh, duh, ich gehe einfach schnell aufs Klo und checke ihren Beziehungsstatus auf Facebook ab. Entschuldige, ich gehe mal eben aufs Klo und spiele Angry Turds.
Gotta step in the bathroom super fast to check her current Facebook dating status to see if this is confusing friend zone thing. I don't wanna pay if it's a friend zone thing, but I totally will if it's a makeout thing. Might make me seem like a jerk, but whatever. This quick trip to the bathroom is the best idea ever. Wait, it seems kinda weird to just be on my phone. I should probably just fake that I'm using a toilet. Should I fake a number one or a number two? I'll fake a number one so I won't have to drop my pants. And I'm kind of embarrassed about my SpongeBob undies. On my phone, fake peeing, holy sh**, I'm clever. This quick trip to the bathroom is the best idea ever. Oh crap, now that I'm at a urinal, I actually have to pee. Do I aim at the back wall or at the urinal cake? Great, now I'm kinda hungry for some cake. And why is there always a random piece of gum in the bowl? And where did that stray pubic hair come from? Seriously, every time I use a urinal, there's one in there. Like, do people start losing their hair down there? Or did it get caught in someone's zipper and come out? Or did it, wait, why am I still talking about pubes? That's gross. I got pee blow back on my pants, are ruined forever. This quick trip to the bathroom might not be the best idea ever. Out of nowhere, my foot gets tapped. Maybe it's an accident and no big deal. Gotta look over and see who did it. Whatever I do, don't look at his junk. Oh crap, I looked and he's into it. Damn it, I looked again and he's even more into it. I might have just got a boyfriend who will love me forever. This quick trip to the bathroom is becoming the worst idea ever. Gotta get away from creepy urinal guy. The guy next to me grunts like he's giving birth. I play a game on my phone to drown out the noise. Oh man, I forgot Flappy Bird doesn't have music. It smells like Shrek's dick in here, I need to flee. Gotta wash my hands so they don't smell like pee. What the hell? Employees must wash hands? I guess I have to wait for an employee to wash my hands.
Hello? I guess I need an employee? Are there any employees here?
Seriously, man, making noise won't help. I'm gonna leave a bad review on Yelp. Just then my date runs to the urinal, lifts up her skirt and starts peeing like a man. I guess my date is a dude? I'm not all that clever. This quick trip to the bathroom was the worst idea ever. Then creepy urinal guy confronts my date.
I totally knew you were cheating on me.
So I guess that creepy guy is her boyfriend. I'm super confused and it's only getting worse. Then someone who looks exactly like my date walks in.
That's my brother, my identical twin.
All this crazy shit is making my head spin. So I pull out my gun and I point it at them. I don't know which one of you I have to shoot.
You don't have to shoot either of us.
Yeah, I guess you're right. But... now I guess you're totally single.
The three of us should get naked and mingle.
I had the twins pay the check, I told you what was clever. This quick trip to the bathroom was the best idea ever!
Hey Leute, Dragon Dub hier. Wenn ihr euch das originale Video ansehen wollt,
here's your check!
Dann klickt auf das linke Feld. Klickt auf das rechte Feld und ihr kommt zu meinen weiteren Playlists und somit auch anderen Videos. In der Mitte findet ihr die Kanäle der hier mitgewirkten Gastsprecher. Für alle, die diesen Song nochmal auf Deutsch hören wollen, wird es diesen im Laufe der nächsten Woche als Download hier in der Videobeschreibung geben. Um keine Videos mehr zu verpassen, klickt doch einfach auf den Abonnier-Button. Dieser ist so schön gelb. Der nächste Smosh-Dub kommt wie immer am Wochenende.